ベージンはチャイナレースト2コンタインオイルイーキングフロムエーストリッケンイラニアンタンカーオフイッツイースタンコーストチューズデイアミッドオーニングスザバーニングシップクッドスパークアンエニロンメンタディザスター。ザ・サンチワズ・キャリング136,000トンズ・オブ・ライト・クルード・オイル・フェン・アイティ・コイディット・ウィズ・エー・カーゴー・シップ・サタデー・アンド・エラプト・イント・フェームス160ナウティカ・マイルス、300キロメートルイースト・オブ・上海。イフ・オール・ザ・カーゴー・フロム・ザ・パナマニアン・ハイフン・ファックド275メタ、900ハイフン・フート・タンカースピス、IT ・ウッド・ビー・ザ・ビッゲスト・オイル・スリック・フロム・エー・シップ・イン・デカデス・アンド・クッド・キル・マリン・ライフ・アクロス・エー・バスト・アーエア。アネースツハブセット。チナストランスポートミニストリーセットザエスワズスティルバーニングチューズデイ。IT リリースドエーホトオブザサンチエネオプトインスモークアンドフェイムス。ウィズザシップオンファイヤー。IT イズエフェクテッドザットマッチオブディスコンデンサテオイルウィルバーンオフラザーザンエンターザウォーター。グリーンピースイーストアジアセットインエースタテメント。However, if the ship sinks before the oil burns off,The sea not to procedure would be a tremé difficult. Fat is important now is to understand how much of that oil has burned off, and how much is leaking into the sea. The Chinese Foreign Ministry said late Monday that cleaning ships had been sent to prevent secondary disasters. Authorities widened the search Tuesday for 31 missing crew members.With 13 search-rescue S is carrying out an uninterrupted search with 900 sq. Nautica miles, 3100 sq. Kilometer of the tanker, the transport ministry said. The efforts were hampered by poor conditions at sea, IT added, with rescuers battered by rain, wind and ice. The tanker is in danger of explosion and sinking.And the toxic gas is very harmful to rescue workers on the scene, authorities warned. AS carrying protective suits, masks and gas testing equipment was sent to the scene Monday evening. The search was on its way to South Korea when IT coordinated with the CF Crystal, a Hong Kong-registered bulk freighter that was transporting grain. The Crystal's 21 Chinese crew members were rescued.But most of the 30 Iranians and 2 Bangladeshis from the Sanchi are still missing. A preliminary assessment by the Transport Ministry determined that a body found Monday with a protective garment on IT belonged to one of the Sanchi's crew members. A US Navy aircraft took part in the search Sunday, scoring a wide area before returning to Kadena Air Base in Okinawa Prefecture.A South Korean Coast Guard ship was also dispatched. The Sanchi belongs to the National Iranian Tanker Company, NIJISWI, Iran's Petroleum Ministry said, and was transporting the oil to South Korea's Hanfa Total. The ship and its cargo were in thread, a statement said. This is the second accident in less than 2 years knowing a tanker owned by the NIJISWI. In August 2016,An Iranian supertanker and a container ship collided in the Singapore Strait, causing damage to both vessels but no injuries or pollution.